So what's our topic today? Today we are going to start Fakhruddin's fridge. Okay? So now see, let us know something about the book. It is originally in Hindi. This Fakhruddin fridge story, actually it is written in the Hindi, but it is translated in English by Priya Krishnan. Who has translated this? Tell me, who translated this Hindi book into English? Unmute and tell me, Priya Krishnan. Tell me.
Priya Krishnan.
Yes, Priya Krishnan.
Priya Krishnan.
Very good. Now, originally it is in Hindi. Story, who wrote this story? Meenu Thomas. Who wrote this story? Tell me, children. Who wrote this story? Unmute and tell me.
Meenu
Thomas.
Thomas.
Yes, Meenu Thomas has written this. Yes, had written this book. Story. Children, do you know? A person who writes a book. A person who writes a book is called an author.
Who is it?
Author. So who is the author of this book? Meenu Thomas. Tell me
what
the author. Who writes the story? Yeah, who writes the book? Who has written this book? Meenu Thomas. These questions you will get in the exam. Who was the writer? Meenu Thomas. Tell me. Meenu Thomas. And who translated this Hindi story into English? Priya Krishnan.
Priya Krishnan.
Yes. And pictures. And we have lots of pictures in this book. So, who has selected these pictures? Illustrator Tanvi Bhatt. Tell me. Tanvi Bhatt. Tanvi Bhatt.
Tanvi Bhatt.
Yes.
Tanvi Bhatt.
Tanvi Bhatt has given lots of colorful pictures in this book. He's the illustrator. So now let us see. Let us read the first page of our Fakhruddin fridge. Everyone open, and you have to put finger when I'm reading in the book. And tomorrow you will be reading this. Come on, put your finger. Everyone hold your book. Put your finger. Page number one. This is the first page you can see. Open it. Good.
Ma'am?
Yes?
I am Tanvi Sri.
Tell me.
I am speaking in my grandmother, so I cannot write.
Oh, you have to write in any rough notes. After going to home, you can copy it in your book, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. So now, I'm going to read. Everyone put finger. Look into your books. No talking. Look into your books, everyone. Good. Fakhruddin is the name of a boy. Fakhruddin is the name of a boy. Lived with his family on 3rd Street, station number 3 in the city of Bhopal. In the city of Bhopal. Where does he live? He lives on 3rd Street, street number 3 and station number also 3 in the city of Bhopal. Everyone affectionately called him Fakhri. Affectionately, what is the meaning of affectionately? The meaning of affectionately is with love, with lots of love. Children, we also have some nicknames. Yes? Our name is, for example, our... Can you tell me your nickname? Can you unmute and tell me? Your parents will call you with lots of love. Tell me.
Pandu.
Pandu Bambu.
Okay. One second. Yes, Tarini. Sai Joshi said Pandu and Tarini. Tell me, what's your nickname? Other than your name. Can you share your nicknames, beta? Hayati, Mayuri. Unmute. You can unmute yourself.
Simmi.
Simmi. Okay. Very good. So children. Very good. So why they kept nickname for you? Why they are calling with the nicknames? Because with lots of love and affection, other than the name, they keep us some nicknames. Okay, like that. In the same way, Fakhruddin is also called affectionately Fakhru. What is the nickname of Fakhruddin, children? Unmute and tell me, what is the nickname of Fakhruddin?
Fakhru.
Yeah, very good. Fakhru. Very good. So, affectionately called him Fakhru. And when they wanted to tease him, they called him Frantic Fakhru. Frantic? What is the meaning of frantic? What is the meaning of frantic? Worried with fear. Worried with fear or nervousness. Lots of nervousness. For example, if we have lost something, you lost your pencil. So you will be very tense. Oh, where is my pencil? How can I write? Who took my pencil? So lots of worried will be started in our mind. So that shows a frantic. Okay, I'll show you the frantic picture, how people looks during frantic. See here? See the cartoon? Oh, frantic, shouting. Oh, where is my pencil? Oh, I lost my pen. I got hurt. So lots of reasons. Frantic. And what is the opposite of frantic? Do you know? Calm, silent. This is opposite. Frantic opposite. Calm. Okay, what is the meaning of frantic? Tell me, children. Can you tell me? Worried.
Frantic meaning.
Tell me. Unmute yourself and tell me, what is the meaning of frantic?
Worried.
Worried. Worried with fear.
Worried.
Very good. Worried. And what is the opposite of frantic?
Calm.
Calm. Opposite. Calm. What is it? Calm. Very good, children. So, and when they wanted to tease him, they called him Frantic Fakhru. Why? Because Fakhru was a warrior. He worried about everything. He worried about everything, children. And when he worried, he got frantic. He would run here and there asking endless questions. When he was worried, he used to run here and there. Mama, where is my pen? Mama, where is my pencil? Who took my bag? Where is my dress? Lots for each and everything he used to be worried. And he used to run here and there asking lots of questions. Now take the next page. Turn your page. Arhan Muhammad, take the next page. Okay. So now let's see. When the power went off, he would get frantic and say, if there's no light, how will I study? Oh, look at him. Look at him. Look at these pictures. See? Power off. Power went off. Here there is no power, and look at the Fakhru. Children, what we will do when we are writing, if power went off, what we will do? Tell me. Unmute yourself and tell me. If there is no power and you have to read, what you will do, children?
You will light candle.
You will use, very good. You will use a charging light or you will use a candle. Yes? Yes.
Torchlight.
Very good. Torchlight also you will use. Very good, children. So Fakhru doesn't know this. and look at Fakro. He is very much tensed. He is very much worried, and he is shouting, "Oh, Mama, power went off. How can I write? How will I study?" Poor fellow. He don't know what he has to do if power went off. So now see, if I can't study, how will I pass? If I fail, what will I do? Lots of questions, lots of questions. He will not find out the solution for his problem, and he will become worried, frantic all the time for each and everything. Hearing this, his mother would place a lantern in front of him and say, "Lantern, what is the meaning of lantern? Children, can you see a small lamp in Fakru's mother's hand? Yes? Can you see the small lamp, beta?
Yes.
In olden days, people used to use this type of lamps. It is called as lantern. What is this?
Lantern.
Yeah, lantern. So, her mother placed a lantern in front of him and said, "Fakru, you get frantic, but you never try to solve your problem. Children, what we have to do if we get any problem? We have to cry. We have to shout. Tell me.
We have to think.
We have to think. Yeah, and we have to try. We should try to solve our problem, right? Yes, children? Druti? Are you hearing?
Yes.
So we have to find a solution for our problem instead of shouting and running here and there. If he ran out of paper while taking notes in class, Fakru would get frantic again. And now see, children, now you are in the school. Imagine that you are in the school, your madam has given you some notes, and suddenly, unexpectedly, your notes finished. There are no pages, no page. All the pages you have finished. And then what you will do? Tell me, unmute yourself and tell me what you will do. You will cry?
One by one.
Huh?
We will take one paper.
Yeah, we will ask one paper from the teacher or from the friend, or we will write in a rough notes to copy it later after going to home. Yes?
Yes.
But what Fakru did, you know? What did he do? Look at him. Look at the picture. What he's doing? He's worried again. He's worried again. And he's shouting, "Oh, there are no pages. If there is no paper, on what will I write? If I don't write, how will I study?" Again, questions started. Lots of questions for one problem. Is he right? Everyone has to do like that?
No.
No, we have to find a solution.
No.
Yes. Ketana Raghava. Ketana Raghava.
Ma'am.
You raised your hand, beta. Any doubt?
No, ma'am.
Okay, fine. So now, hearing this, his friend Param would tear a page from his notebook and give it to Fakru, saying, Fakru is frantic again. His friend, his benchmate heard it. What Fakru was saying, he heard it. And what did he do? What is his friend name, children? Param. What is his friend's name?
Param.
What did Param do?
Param
tore a page from his book and gave it to Fakru and told, "My friend Fakru is frantic again." Okay? So let us see some meanings here, children. Let us see some meanings. Then you have to read these questions, okay? Come on. See, you have to repeat after me. These are few meanings which I have taken from the novel. You have to read and learn these meanings. Frantic. What is the meaning of frantic, children? See, worried with fear.
Worried with fear.
Nervousness.
Nervousness.
Or other emotion.
Or other emotion.
You can also use a word, panic. What is the other word? Other word for the frantic?
Panic.
Panic. Panic. Panic. You can read these two words. Worried.
Worried.
Worried with fear. This you can read. And this is a panic. Panic is a synonym. Panic is a synonym. Okay. Worried with fear.
Worried with fear.
Panic.
Panic.
Okay. Next one is tired. Tired. Then if we play for a long time, or if we study for a long time,
sleep,
we will be tired, no? Yes? We feel tired. So what is the meaning of tired? In need of sleep or rest. Repeat after me. In need of. Come on. In need of. Read, children. Unmute yourself.
In need of sleep or rest.
Very good. And another word you can use. Synonyms. What are the synonyms? Weary or sleepy. Now let us see another meaning. Wind. W-H-I-N-E-D. Wind. So what is the meaning of wind? Make a long, high.
Make a long, high.
Pitched. Complaining.
Cry.
Children, we give complaints to our parents sometimes. If your brother, elder brother or younger brother beats you or tease you, then you'll say, Mommy, look at my brother. He's beating me. He's teasing me. Oh, Mommy, he has taken my book. He has taken my pencil. Will you shout like this, children?
Yes.
So that is called a wind.
Yes.
Okay. That is called a wind. If you shout with a high-pitched complaining, giving complaints, so that is called a wind. Next one is wailed. What is the meaning of wailed? A high-pitched cry of pain or anger. Sometimes you get angry and you shout in the angry. Yes? Oh, go. Don't disturb me. Yes, so that is called a wailed. So these are few meanings today we have taken, children. I will share these meanings through MCB. You have to note down these all meanings in your notebook and learn also. You have to learn these meanings. Okay, show me thumb. Will you write and learn?
Yes,
very good, children. So now, once again, I will read this Fakhruddin fridge book and you have to repeat after me. Come on. Everyone, Fakhruddin lived.
Fakhruddin lived.
With his family.
With his family.
On 3rd Street.
On 3rd Street.
Station number 3.
Station number 3.
In the city of Bhopal.
In the city of Bhopal.
Everyone should keep finger in your book. Come on.
Number three. In the city of Bhopal.
Put your finger in the book. See the sentences which I am reading now. Arhan Mohammed. What happened? Why you are crying, Arhan? Are you crying? Unmute yourself, Arhan.
Yes.
What happened? Why you crying, beta?
little fever.
Little fever.
Why?
Only because
you are not feeling well.
Yes, ma'am. Only little bit.
Okay, beta. Okay, don't worry. Just listen what I'm reading. Just put the finger in the book and listen. You are a very good boy. Come on. Okay, good. So once again, repeat after me, children. Fakhruddin lived with his family. On 3rd Street.
On 3rd Street.
Station number three. In the city of Bhopal. Janvi, you are not reading. Everyone. Affectionately. Called him Fakhru. And when they. Wanted to tease him. They called him Frantic Fakhru. Why?
Because
Fakhru was a
warrior.
He worried
About everything.
And when he worried, He got frantic. He would run. Here and there.
Asking.
Endless questions. Okay, very good, children. So tomorrow, you are going to read this page number one. You have reading test. Open course book page number 5 to write the question and answers in course book 1. Yes, Ayan. Yes. Page number 5 of your theme 4 course book. What is the meaning of the word frantic? Worried with fear or extremely worried? Okay. Frantic opposite, what is the meaning of frantic? Frantic opposite?
Worried.
Yes, Tarini is correct. Calm. Worried is the meaning and calm is the opposite. Okay? Now let us write in the course book, children. I'm going to share
just a screen.
Just one second. I'm going to write it on the screen now.
And this one.
One second, beta. Give me one minute, not more than that. I'm going to open this easy board. Write date, today's date on the top of the page. Come on. 16-11 and CW. Veda, start writing.
Where are you writing?
Amma, what do you think?
Are you ready now? Okay, now I'm going to write on the screen. Look at the screen, everyone.
Yes.
Come on, write the date. 16-11-CW. Come on. Now see, what is the meaning of frantic? There are two lines. You have two lines for the A. So you write down extremely. Come on, write, children. EX. Read, everyone. EX. TR. E. M. E. L. Y. Extremely worried. W. O. R. R. I. E. D. Full stop. Extremely worried. Now B, frantic opposite. You have down C, frantic opposite, calm. C A L M.
What is spelling? W O R R.
Frantic opposite.
Zero.
Calm.
Next.
Next C question. Write a sentence on. Write a sentence using the word frantic. Can you tell me one sentence using frantic? Unmute yourself and tell me. Use this frantic in a sentence. Tell me again.
My grandmother frantic about my work.
Frantic about?
My work.
Oh, she's very frantic about your work. Good. You can write that. Any more sentences?
Mom.
Share your own sentence.
Ma'am, Fran.
We
wear Fran in the
I am very much frantic about my exams. You can write that. And one more you can write. Fakhruddin was a frantic boy. Yes? Is he a frantic boy?
Yes.
Okay. So what is the spelling of Fakhruddin? F A K R U T D I N. Fakhruddin was W A S was a frantic. Fakhruddin was a frantic boy. Fakhruddin was a frantic boy.
Ma'am, we can write own.
You can write your own sentence also. This is a sample example I'm giving you. You can write your own sentence. So now, where did Fakhru live with his family? Let us write that.
Third Free Station number of Bhopal.
Very good.
Free Station number three.
Very Bhopal. Good. So let us write now. D answer. On first letter should be a capital letter. On third, T H I R D, third. on third street. This street. On third street, comma, station. Station number NO is the short form of number. So we will write NO and three, number three in INN the city of Bhopal. City of Bhopal. And at the end of the sentence, what you have to put, children? At the end of the sentence?
Full stop.
Very good. Full stop. So now you have to turn your page, page number six. You have match the following.
Ma'am.
Oh, time up. Okay. Yes, beta.
Please, 1 minute wait, ma'am.
Okay, beta. I will wait. Page number six, I will share through MCB, okay?
Ma'am, I'm in page number five only.
Okay, okay. You're right. Now class will end within 1 minute. You have last 1 minute.
Ma'am, page number five is in, ma'am.